took his body down and laid it in a tomb. His friends believed that everything was lost. But when the third day came, the darkness turned to light, for Mary heard her name and saw the living Christ risen to set the captives free. He will come.